and stuff.
Yeah, okay.
Hi, I'm Adesh. I've joined the Automotive Designing Program in Design School. Today we have covered the first module called Modern Automotive Designing. It had various topics all the way from customer attributes focused based on the customer needs, what they expect most of the cars to have. And it also had the manufacturers, how they carry out the process, how they design the production, all those processes. And it had the topics on classification of the cars, like minivan, SUVs, sports luxury cars, and the designing of all those cars based on the purposes that they have applications on. And it had overall coverage of the seating design, the body structure, the impact force on crashing, how the government regulates and gives us particular features and limitations on how each and every car should be, have the minimum values and production. Like this gives an overall knowledge on automotive designing, and I expect more knowledge from this. Thank you.